What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K17. We are moving on now. I'm going to go hit up practice. I want to get further along with J-Dub. I don't know if I'm going to do all three practices, but... See, people have been telling me that, you know, you've been getting cutscenes. Like, we got one there. We finally got that orange juice one. There is a barbershop one that I never got. I remember seeing a barbershop one. I think it might be just... I think it's all catered to how you play, though. So, maybe going in, we might have a barbershop cutscene. See, we just got a new text. Three of them. They spawn as we go in. Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, Beach's Bistro just added one. Right? Okay. That's weird. Okay, hold on. Let's look at the messages then. Let's see what there is and respond. Bruce. Quick talk with team at Mitchell Ness. They're happy with what you've done so far and they want to up their offer. There's a good bonus opportunity in there too. Nice. You the man, Prez. Thanks, man. Jimmy B. Hey there, Prez. Yo. Putting up that work. You're really showing off that handle with that crossover in the fourth quarter against the Thunder. It was toast. Thanks, brah. Gotta say, I like what I saw you in your last game. 26 points is a solid night. It's pretty good, but you're not putting up numbers like that against my Bulls. Anyway, good game. Prez, a few of us are heading out at 2. Let me view at the calendar. At 2 o'clock, so that'll probably be right here. So I'm just gonna say yes. For what? Wherever you want to go, Prez will scoop you up on the way. So you down to hang? Sure thing. Great, see you then. You gotta get... You're working with your man. That's what you gotta do. So anyway, justice. You gotta, like, relationship goals. Squad goals, you know. So we'll start off with a practice in the morning. Getting that work. Then we'll do the... Oh, that's the barbershop. There it is. Remember I just said the barbershop cheese? Well, there you go. That's it. That's something we needed. So anyway, let's start off with a practice. And then we'll go to the barbershop. So everything's finally coming in. I just needed that one cutscene, so maybe all that work that I caught up with made an effort. So I'm starting to feel a little bit better about this. It's just a little bit behind on the story. As long as I get to actually do it.
There he is. Am I early or you a little late?
It was called a little bit of both.
How you feeling? You a little sore? Maybe a little sore from last night's game?
Nah, I'm actually feeling great. Why, what's up?
Mano y mano.
Ah, I see you. Mm-hmm. You trying to lose while nobody's around to see it.
Now, I just want to see how good this lockdown defense really is.
All right, loser buys dinner for a week.
No.
What's up?
College rules.
Damn right. All right, we got ourselves a bit of story here. Good. I'm happy. I'm feeling good. We got half court. All right, let's deal with this. Oh! Woo! Taking off, dude. Gotta showcase this one. Any chance we get to hang with Justice, you know? Oh, posting up. Oh, wait, let's post up. Post up, post up, post up. Oh, come on, you can make that. I'm on the ground. Lockdown D. I'm there. Woo! All right, baby, let's go. Oh my god, come on. That is delicious. A little bit of a step back there. Bit of a relief going over now that I'm getting these, man. Like, I didn't want to not experience it. Let's do an up and under. Up. Post hook. No good. Come on, J-Dub. I gotta beat him, man. Oh, crap. Ah. See, that's the thing. You gotta... when you commit to a move, it pretty much, like, you're locked in. That's good D. Oh, he had me there. That didn't count? I took too long? Aw, man. I got the post hook and everything. Ooh. Let's get it. That's some cheese. Just let him. He's got to shoot from there. He's not going to make it. Shoot. Go ahead. Put it up. Never mind. Got it. It's deep! That was a noob move. Ah. Damn it, I shouldn't have done that. I had him there with the defense. Had him there with the defensive cheese. You know how it do. Oh, I screwed that one up. Come on, man. I don't want to lose to Justice. It's going to... I got to beat him. That's the only way it's going to work. No way. Oh, come on, man. I'm taller than him. I think he's only about 6 foot. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Oh, I had him. That was it. Had him leaning. Stumbling. Justice, you be stumbling. The fakie. Trying to go around him. He's having trouble, actually. Let's try and... let's post him up. He's good at defense. I'll give him that. Oh! Oh! Last minute. Managed to get by him. All right. I can take a three. Or I can just win it. Oh, he's pushing me. Oh, he stole it. Touche. Oh, no. Please don't lose at the last minute, man. That always happens. Or I make a noob move. Don't reach. It's not worth it. Oh, come on, man. Damn it. Every time that happens. Every time. At least I got a bonus.
All right, let me go make a phone call to Bruce, and I'll have him send you those Gatorades.
Wait, Bruce? Bruce ain't lose the bet. You did.
Bruce handles all my business. You know that, right? All right,
touche.
Year supply, right?
Touche. A year.
Okay.
All right.
Damn. It would have been different. That's too bad. So I would have had meal tickets if I went with him. That's annoying. All right, well, practice is done, but whenever it gives you the option to exit practice... there's no more you can do here, but I'm going to go ahead and get these goals in to get that up. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in a moment. All right, so we lost to Justice in the gym, but that's okay. I can't miss this. I got to go to the barbershop with J-Dub. Oh, someone's coming in. Well, not anymore than not.
Now, this is going to kill him. This is the one right here.
All right, not bad, but check me out.
Okay. I'm impressed.
For me, right?
I honestly didn't know you had it in you.
Look, man, I got to try sometimes. Got to clean it up a little bit every now and then.
I like it. I like it.
Pretty slick, right?
I mean, we're going to be on national TV tonight. We got to look the best.
I don't know, man. Kenny might give you some stuff for that one.
Kenny's old school. He didn't even know what fashion is. But you know what? Shaq got our back.
Oh, no doubt, man. Look, yeah. I mean, we got to be like two of the best dress rookies in the league, right?
Orange juice.
All day.
Yeah.
Okay, a little bit of a... little bit of a dress, you know, got a bit of dress going on.
Man, I don't even think Curry that good. I just think he real lucky.
You crazy. He can't be that lucky.
They think he's just lucky, man.
Boy can shoot that thing.
It's like, I don't know.
I'm going to call you back.
You ever play skee-ball?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, man?
Ice.
What's up, man?
How
you doing?
I bring you the president of hoops.
Oh, the president of hoops. Good to meet you.
That's Hannibal Buress, isn't it?
Presidential cut.
The presidential cut.
Come on, you know, hook him up.
Presidential cut. We do regular haircuts here, so I hope you like just regular haircuts.
Man, don't let him lie to you. Hook him up one of them special ice cuts.
Hook him up. Why you keep on saying hook him up? Like, I'm gonna hook him up more. This is a barbershop. I'm gonna hook him up more than this.
Yeah, man, just keep it simple, Ice. Yeah, I'm just trying to get it cleaned up. Nothing crazy.
All right, that I can work with. Hook him up.
So I see you brought your boy.
Yeah.
You bring us some tickets?
Oh, I got tickets for you guys. Just not today.
Of course, not today. Not today. Well, yesterday either.
When we get back from the road trip, we got you.
And y'all wanted to hook up. Where's our hookup?
Exactly.
I'm bringing the future MVP to
the league. Reciprocation, man.
That's one haircut.
I got some sneakers for you, okay, Ice. You want some sneakers?
See?
I'll take some sneakers.
I don't want your sneakers.
Okay. All right.
You gonna give me a cut?
I got some shorts.
I got you.
Yeah, you just give me a little lineup, man. Don't do nothing too special.
Man. Happy you came back.
Hey, man, you be doing...
Look at this. Present the best barber in the country, my man Ice. And I think that's Hannibal Buress. It certainly sounds and looks like him. I think he does, actually. Ice is nice. So we first met Ice. Finally getting all this stuff going. Like, we're getting all the cutscenes at, like, once, it seems. So I think we're finally catching up. I'm happy about that. I just got to keep my work up in the gym. Good. So I was getting scared that it was never going to unlock, but I guess I just had to put the right amount of And I think that whole suit game too, when we're looking at the suits, I think that's something new as well because of how far I am in the career. You know what I mean? So it's like all catching up. I think that's what's going on. So either way. Oh, we just got a textual message. Let's see who it is. Probably, it's Bruce. Looks like hanging out with Just is already paying dividends. What do you mean? I'm already seeing a big jump. Ah. Watch your calendar for another opportunity with Justice. Yes, I have to. Justice, this whole storyline with J-Dub, that's important. All right, 4 to 6. I could do both, I guess. Bistro, give me some of that. I haven't checked VC in a while, man. I could probably spend some money upgrading if I wanted. And I think I might go to the... Oh, another text. Bruce again. Thanks for showing up at the event. No prob. Keep it up. It's the same pretty generic stuff. Because we do have a game. But you know what? I think just to be safe, I'm going to take my opportunities with as many practices as I can. It'll help me in the future and it'll help the relationship with Justice. So I'm just going to be doing that. All right. So we've done that. I was the only one in that gym. So it was kind of strange. But I'm definitely going to go to this one. Definitely a good idea. Every day, whenever you can, practice up. It actually increases your stats as well. I'm getting a lot of stat boosts into various things. So doing the drills is a good idea. And getting gold in the drills is an even better idea. All right, so one text, I guess, from Mello. Thinking of getting some people together next week at 3. Let's see. It's going to be on a day where I have to meet with a big. Yeah. No, I can't, man. I have team practice, dude. You got to stop giving me the exact same day. You know, it's always the same. Like, you gotta cut that out. Cut the cheese. You keep, it's like you want me to give up more. I mean, I'm sorry, Mello. Who is this? Oh, it's Justice. Yeah, let's do some one-on-one with Justice. The last few practices, he hasn't been there. So we'll just go ahead and work this. You know, work on that swag money. Anyway, it's time to go up against the Rockets. I'm curious to see what is going to happen with... Oh, wow. Oh, okay, that didn't do enough. It was only half. We are almost at our next upgrade, although we've already leveled up to one upgrade before, so... Look at us. Look at our overall. 5th, 9th, and 5th. That's not bad. Should we switch it up? Try something else? Christmas of... I like that. I want to use that one of these days. See, this looks too similar to the regular jersey. It's just a different font. You know? The Royals. So, yeah, it's just a different... Like, they're too similar. But I think I might use this one, the Classic Home 3. It's not that old, this one, either. See if we get anything new in terms of cutscene. I feel like we will. Especially after game. Kia.
Man, it is great to be with you again, everybody. The NBA season has now hit full stride. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith on 2K Sports. And on tap tonight, it's the Sacramento Kings going up against the Houston Rockets. And for Houston, playing under 500 basketball over the last 10 games, they can do better, and they'll try to get on the winning side tonight. A chance to see one of the purest scorers in the league tonight, Rudy Gay's in action. He can make it look so easy at times, Kenny.
Yeah, he makes it look easy. You know, the one thing about him, he mixes his game up pretty well. You know, he shoots his threes to keep the defenders honest, but he takes it to the rim just as much. But consistent scorer. I know Shaq loves him, you know, from the start of his career.
Yeah, he's always been a guy you can count on. Ernie, Kenny put up points. And what I really like about his game is he can handle the pressure of being the main scoring option.
That about does it for now. Tip off, fast approaching. We send it to Kevin Harlan.
Then why? He's just scratching his armpit. Anyway, first game against the Rockets. And we're repping the classic away jerseys, or classic home jerseys. Oh, wow.
Welcome, fans. Thanks for joining us for this Friday night edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. The Houston Rockets coming to this one after a win against Toronto.
and we've talked about how in the NBA you've got.
I love how they showed that. That's how we arrived at the game, is in our suits.
Let's go to David Aldridge, who spoke with Dave Yeager.
That's kind of neat, man. I think that's kind of cool.
Guys, you told me their primary
What's with
focus
this camera?
The game discussion was defense. He said they're dealing with a very sophisticated offense, and it's going to require an outstanding effort from his players at the defensive end to come out on top. Let's see if that's the effort they get, guys.
All right, thank you, David. And, Chris, the early part of the season, you can start to see which teams might be ready to turn the corner.
Yeah, and which are falling off from their pace from last season. I mean,
are we starting still?
One constant. If you're not getting better,
boy, it's nice and
you're getting worse. It's hard to stay on top. Every season brings new
challenges. I don't think I'm starting right now. Oh, yeah, I am.
Tip off goes to Houston. We've got a chance here to set the
they
floor.
Can't. Oh, we got JC or JH.
And ready to go for this one.
I'm stumbling.
So on the floor for Houston.
Oh, wow.
And Ariza, the athletic wing pair. Ryan Anderson out there with Nene. And it's Beverly in at the point guard. Now here's Prez.
Going into the post. Beverly.
Here's Quinn.
And one, baby.
Go to the line with a chance to make it three.
Good start.
And just love the chemistry of orange juice on and off the court. I mean, look at the outfits they came into the arena today.
Those get-ups needed to come with a brightness nod. I thought they were going to blind someone with those colors they had on.
We looked fresh, man.
Outside. Anderson, a screen on Gabe. Anderson outside from deep. Buries the long-range jumper.
But I like it. See, that's what I mean. Where we are, we're getting the cutscenes where we are now. We're caught up.
Don't forget about him when he's spotting up like that and knocking him down like that.
Pass.
The offense has to keep getting him the run.
Oh, bad pass.
Stolen by Beverly.
My fault.
And it's Ariza in the corner.
Ariza can sink the three ball.
He wants to get it to Nene and does.
Wow, I can't believe Nene's on the Rockets. He's been playing.
And he uses the glass on the layup.
Nice. Real simplistic.
He's been playing in Washington for a while.
Fires from the wing.
Oh, yes.
And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three.
That's my shooting off the dribble, baby.
Eric Gordon, he's checked in for Patrick Beverly. The Kings have made their only other free throw attempt.
There we go. Got to work on that free throw at a team practice.
Over the course of the season, they're a respectable 78%. That comes in handy in close games.
Watch the reach. Oh, that
Harden
is just
kicks to Harden.
H Dizzle.
Rebound by DeMarcus Cousins.
You can
come on, man, give it to me. I'm the point guard.
He's probably gonna knock that one down.
Just
Young passes to Tolliver.
That ain't happening.
Not gonna go. He misses the first attempt on the night. Harden kicks to Anderson. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Anderson's got
let's
a couple
go.
Threes now in the first for the Rockets.
Oh, Harden is so good at finding the open man in the zone.
Oh, man.
Superstar who really
Justice was calling for it.
Quickly.
Oh, I'm stuck on Justin.
Trying his one deep. And another
hate when I got
Houston.
Stuck on the player.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force.
Oh, there it is. Go. Ooh. Woo. Taken off. It'll be nice to get even more.
You want something done, you got to do it yourself. That dunks the shot in the
tipped.
Arm they need.
Get it.
Into that lead.
Well, Greg, it's everybody on there.
Look at that.
Up and off their
Beasting right away. I'm liking it.
Well, Kevin, you know momentum is a fickle thing. Sometimes one simple boost in confidence can change the complexion of an entire game.
Someone's open.
The replay,
there you go.
Course,
I know where he's going.
What a play. Harden kicks to Gordon.
Oh, it didn't really matter.
Fades and shoots.
I'm
Sacramento
there.
Sacramento grabs the miss. This, of course, their first opportunity to play Houston this season.
And they lost
Whoa.
The season series against this squad.
Cousins,
so
boogie. There we go, guys. Let's start cooking up that cooking.
He's
or whatever.
He looks very comfortable attempting any mid-range jump shot he gets.
Gordon kicks to Anderson. And some nice passing there by Houston.
Oh, I got it. Oh, what a steal. Chase. Justice back. No, I'm wide open on the three-point line. That better go in, and it doesn't.
No good.
I'm cooking. I can't believe they didn't pass. Especially with the OJ connection.
Look than that.
Oh, well, listen, product of good, patient offense. Great shot.
All right, here we go. I got it.
Kings have gone 5 of 7 today so far. Nice shooting to get this.
You're not open there, bruv.
Kev, whenever I see Trevor Reeves out there, I can't
Boogie.
Help but think of how he came
Take
to
it.
The spotlight. He went from being a role player early to becoming a major part of the team.
Look at all these dunks.
With the Lakers. He said he learned a lot from playing with Kobe.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
In a tight contest like this,
Watch the reach.
That might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
Oh, man, I'm there.
Such an aggressive move.
That's good
the
D.
The tone that you want to set, the attitude that you're trying to play with.
Oh, I'm stuck on like a million guys. But Justice gets it.
Oh, and the D can't back
Justice getting hyped, dude.
Do, he hits them with the pull-up.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
The three from Harden. Sacramento grabs the
I'm
miss.
I'm hustling. You got to pass.
Cousins
oh, my God.
Third rebound tonight.
Take it.
Young outside. Out to the right wing.
Double.
Quinn kicks to Young.
Justice for three. That's a good one. Come on, man.
Houston takes possession.
You got to sink those, Justice. What about the OJ connection?
As we get a look at
usually
the
when we're doing, you know.
Games of steals and fouls as well as the current season numbers of those stats for Ariza.
Steals
he's
a game,
been reckless
fouls
over these
a game.
Past 5 games, and his steal and foul numbers reflect that. Those totals were much
I got to get my mates in. Look at this.
In the season, but he's got
no
where
assist.
He's trying to do too
I've been, like, beasting on offense.
He needs to just calm things
I've just been
down.
Finding open lanes.
How hard, man? In the game
oh,
against
Harden's
Toronto.
Dribbling too
Very
much.
Very impressive. Gordon dishes to Harden.
Come on, Hardizzle.
It's Ariza on the wing.
I'm here.
Feeds to Nene.
Nene, I say Nene.
And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Boogers.
Some teams just always happen to have one position that's filled by a great player. For the Rockets, that position is center.
And you look back, Chris, at the names of the centers for the Houston Rockets, Ralph Sampson, Hakeem Olajuwon, Yao Ming. I mean, incredible to have talent like that
oh.
all in a row.
And most recently,
that was not
Mike
a good.
Howard. But Hakeem is undoubtedly the best of the bunch.
Doubled.
All were arguably.
Take it, Rudy G. For three, first assist.
And
there we go.
Have been spoiled for decades with all the great big men that have played for their teams.
Get over here, guys. Hustle up. Let's talk.
I like it. I'm liking how this game is feeling. Finally getting an assist on the board. We need more of those.
Hey, if you let them run deep, even a little, it's enough to get their guy going.
What's with the camera? Like, it's all glitched. Let me look at this. Camera. 2K, right? Let's try and reset it. Winners win. I don't know how you could do... Like, you can't really do anything with these. You really can't. They're too... You can't really see a good view of the court. Yeah, I'm just save it. Because it keeps looking above. Am I still cooking?
Yes, two-time defensive player of the year. Don't forget about Tony
Harden's
Allen.
Open.
How about Draymond
oh,
Green?
Good steal.
Just,
Justice!
Just
oh, he lost
Avery
it.
Bradley.
Yes.
Those are guys I think of when I think of lockdown.
I got Harden. Oh, he's stolen again. Rudy Gay slamming hard on him. What are you doing with that feathery layup?
Got 5 minutes.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
So wait a minute. I wouldn't be able to be number six because.
Gordon, the pass to Capella.
Ooh.
Capella.
Oh, Capella.
He went acapella.
Fantastic at dunking it home, leaving no mistake on these kinds of chances near the hoop.
All right, let's get the screen in here.
Frez with the ball. 26 points.
Do it myself.
Last game against Oklahoma City.
To mention the four big steals on the night, getting after it on both ends. And how about a little bit of showmanship there as he increases the lead?
Well, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Oh, that was sweet, and that's what makes him so dangerous.
Oh, why did I do that?
Set up others, but he can also be a big
oh, that,
and as it goes out of bounds,
that was on Boogie.
To keep the ball here. Kufis checked in for Anthony Tolliver. Houston also
raise the Rufus, Kufis.
Monty Unis has checked in for Anderson. And it's Beasley in for Trevor Ariza. Beasley with a screen on Young. It's tipped.
On there.
Stolen by Perez. And up the court come the Kings on the break.
Rudy Gay.
That's good on the assist from Perez.
Woo.
7 points for Gay.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look.
He's going to take that.
The defenders have got to start.
I'm there.
Bodies.
Let's go.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Take it.
Here's Young.
All right, he's fouled. We have an orange juice oven, but it hasn't really been able to cook yet, has it?
That one's on Eric Gordon.
And you can't say enough about Yoga.
Rockets trail by 19. This is how the floor looks for the Rockets. All right, Babs. Starting the second. They've got Nene. Trevor Ariza out there with Ryan Anderson. Then it's Patrick Beverly.
Nice pick, though. He's Gordon getting a little careless.
Shooting guard position. Puts it up. Ariza.
Oh, no, that's... What is...
Moving the ball around.
What is going on? Justice!
Quinn dishes to Young.
That's got to be money. Look at that floater. There you go. Get that orange juice connection pumping. Fresh and pulpy is bald, dude.
For the Kings. The Rockets shooting just 33%, struggling to get good looks.
And oh, Beverly, come on, you got to reach Anderson. For it. He's just not even caring about what he's dribbling.
Nene, the pass to Anderson.
Nene says no.
What a play there, though. Plus the harm.
But anyway, as I was saying, I couldn't be number six because the mascot's number six, because I couldn't be anywhere from one to eight. Those are all taken. Although numbers could be retired. That's also possible.
Yeah, especially at his volume of threes. He's never been just a secondary floor spacer. He's a go-to scoring threat with his outside shooting.
Prez with the screen for Young.
What are you doing?
Stolen by Nene.
Justice, that was a new move.
Three break.
Oh, I doubt my bad.
Now here's Beverly. D right on him. And he uses Beverly. The glass on the way up.
And Kevin, when Beverly gets these shots inside, he's just remarkably efficient. He just has tremendous touch on these shots.
Oh, I had him leaning.
Now here's Prez. Defended by Beverly.
Come on.
Offensive rebound.
Boogie on the glass. Oh, gotta get that and one.
Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. The Kings have been at their finest four at the free throw line tonight.
And he can sink. I can rely on the Boogie.
Season for the Kings last year. They fell out of the playoff race early on. They just couldn't keep pace with the rest of the conference.
And while the Kings were improved last year, it didn't seem like they made much headway towards their ultimate goal.
Well, right now, they seem to be lacking a direction.
Oh, good block. Oh, that's ours. Right? Oh, come
on. Who they want to build around. They will need to answer some hard questions in short time.
And we're a little over a minute and a half into the second quarter of action. Anderson the screen.
They got to get rid of it.
Gordon dishes to Anderson. Drops in the tray. Anderson's got six here in this quarter.
He's not the most consistent threat from long range, Kevin, but the defense still needs to play him honest, rotate over and contest.
All right, let's see what we can do. Oh, there's the double.
Quinn kicks to game.
Come on, Rudy G. Not
again,
for three.
The miss by the King.
Which is kind of surprising.
You can't miss those, but even the best do.
Oh, good strip.
Young with the steal.
Run the floor. Or don't.
And here is Prince. He's got 14.
Ooh.
On the phone.
Boogie's cooking.
Cousins has got 6 points.
Oh, Kevin, it's just the perseverance of Cousins. Always stays active on the boards and comes away with second chance opportunities for his team.
Here's no way.
Beverly. No good on the triple.
Forcing it.
Kings leading now by 17.
I'm going to get doubled in a moment, I think.
Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone.
Oh! When you Dude, that guy wasn't even guarding you.
You can bet your house that they are going to see a lot of free throws. And Chris, not only does this team get to the line,
I definitely like to work on my free throw. It's not reliable.
Opponents there as well.
Well, they do get to the line at an alarming rate. This group has been in the top three of free throws attempted by teams for years now. They just know how to create contact.
All right, Rockets need that timeout. Whoa!
Timeout called. The Rockets.
Yeah, enough scoring on the inside there. I think it's time for him to send a message.
I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know.
Defensively
I
and really commit to protecting that.
Way up, I feel blessed.
Here, Tolliver's checked in.
Oh, I left him.
Here's Beverly.
I'm there though. No way.
Not enough on that one as it misses. The Kings have gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%.
It's a double. Someone's open.
And it's Gordon picking him up. Cousins, the pass to
Chris. Ooh, and one, too.
I'm
going to celebrate. There you go.
You can just see him.
Trophy earned. Wait, there's more.
After a play like that. Nice.
I don't know what that's for. That was nice.
Chris, throughout your career, you spent a lot of time down low on the block.
I should have waited until my stamina got back up.
Those post-ups that were such a primary option.
Beverly's cooked cool as hell.
Offenses. Does that concern you? Is that good or bad?
It's concerning from this point. Kids aren't being properly coached in the middle school and the high school level. Kids don't know how to play on the post. When you look back through the history of this game, whether it's been guards or big fellas, the post is not about how tall you are. The post is about how the closer you are to the basket, you usually have an advantage. And if you have game, then that pump fake game down there work and get you to the foul line. And if you are a good passer, then it draws the double
team.
Always,
I'm stumbling.
The defense has to look inside.
I tipped it. You got to – oh, come on. You got to get that ball.
In the playoffs,
that would have been another steal. Nene, I'm saying no to you.
And a little bit more physical. And we can say that everybody's changed their game, but only one team wins a year. So, you know, I don't know
that was a good one.
Necessarily not there with big guys, not in the post. When I look at guys like Drummond, Blake Griffin, Dwight Howard, Horford, Jordan, Zebo, Saw Brothers. There's still a lot of post players out there. So I don't subscribe to that opinion that is less on the post. I just subscribe to the opinion that maybe coaches don't want to coach
it
that way. Because,
oh, my God.
We just have to see if the game will change. But small ball,
it's that
right
pickpocket
now,
bad, dude. Loves.
Great perspective.
It's money.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, guys, a lot of Thunder fans still
lamenting
the trade of James Harden to the Rockets a couple of years ago when he became a superstar.
Got to get that pickpocket up.
He said recently, "This is beyond my
Beverly is cold. I'm hot.
If I'd stayed in OKC, I'd still be in a good situation. But I don't think the sneaker deal and these other opportunities
would happen." Come on, Gordon, pass.
He added, "Look, this is a grind. Every time you lose, you're
blamed. Ooh, Tolliver.
For me, it's about continuing to work.
I got to get more passes.
On what I can control, Devin."
He deserves that top billing, D.A. Thanks. Rockets have had a disappointing game so far from the line. Only 3 free throws made. And with more and more big men looking to shoot from outside, Chris, a lot of pick and rolls are turning into pick and pops. In your experience, which
Oh, I can't ignore that.
Guy can pick and pop, but he can't dribble. It's easy to stop him because you run him off his spot. If a guy likes to drive,
it's hard to get behind
him. It's easy because, hey, you let
him. I had an A plus for a moment, but
if a guy can pass and dribble, then you're in a tough position because one, he can catch quick and shoot and knock it down. And second,
not gonna fly.
I used to like catching it, pump faking, and attacking the basket right away. And third, after I dunk,
bad.
I'm gonna attack, pump fake. And drive.
All right, let's slow it down. Let's take it slow. Get that stamina
to help
back.
You because the pick and pop has put you in a terrible position.
Oh, God.
So, yes. I love the
oh,
pick
my
pop.
God.
It all depends on the offensive player's skill set.
Just getting my stats going.
Each certain individual.
Great way to put it. Ball's not
another
loose.
Steal.
It's stolen by Prez. Launches it.
How am I not making
Here's
that?
Tolliver.
Oh, my
and
God. That's got to be ours, right? Yeah.
Last touch by Anderson.
Why are you pulling me off now? I'm cooking.
And through the first half up.
What is Houston doing?
Thanks, Kevin.
What is with this camera? I don't give a damn about that. Like, all of a sudden now it's like bird's eye viewing it. 2K always needs so many extra stuff.
Hey, great work in the first half.
Ding, ding, ding.
Listen up. We have these guys back on their heels.
A lot of action around as always. The Capitol building tonight. We are in Sacramento, and we continue here on 2K Sports.
How am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm quite energized in
now
that.
It's been a one-sided affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's
the dump.
Time to mount a comeback.
Rudy Gay, take the three.
We're seeing a tremendous game from Prez.
Yeah, he's played just a smart game overall offensively.
Brewer
for and finding the
still made it.
Defense. And also terrific shot selection.
All right, Justice,
he's
I want you to
time, not forcing anything, just getting his points within the flow of the offense.
Quinn, he's in a
oh, too bad.
Tolliver out there with Rudy Gay. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins, and it's Young in at the two guards. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento.
And Prez is just brilliant. Just has such remarkable initiative and moves.
Getting that release
without the ball.
Andrew Beverly, he's checked in for Brewer. On offense, here are the Rockets.
It's got it.
By Prez. An even 3-on-3 break. From deep.
Oh! Rudy Gay for three. There you go. Get these assist numbers up. They're too low.
And Dave Yeager, a meticulous coach, considered a great X's Six and O's steals. Guy.
Well, all you can say is he's a hardworking coach who lives
Beverly's easy to steal from. I don't know why you're sagging. Big games.
An assuming personality
Justice, go right. I want you to get this next one more to beat. Oh, come on. That's a perfect release. And one.
A chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one.
Really, Prez is out of this world.
That, I had to. I focused on my release. Tough shots, that's what I was focusing contact, on.
That's what makes you so special.
And the Rockets making a change here. Gordon's checked in.
There we
well,
go.
It's no secret, Chris, that Mike D'Antoni is an offensive-minded coach.
Well, everywhere he's gone, offense has not been the problem for his team. He's long been regarded as the mastermind of one of the best offensive teams ever with the Suns. A lot of his
oh, I jumped so early. That was my bad. I probably could have taken that.
Man, that's just tremendous court vision and timing. That assist was right on the money.
Why would you let me through there?
Kevin, is there another player out there capable of moves as stunning as
31 points and we're in the third. I'm really feeling it.
Elite company. And that last replay, courtesy
I see the screen coming. Watch this. Screen's going to come. Oh, no. They're rolling.
Harden against
oh, Hardizzle.
Harden gets the bucket.
Not gonna miss
oh,
that.
A terrific way
look at them getting hyped for that.
They are 3 for 4 and getting high percentage looks at the basket.
Boogs, take it.
Dishes to Tolliver.
Boogie. Oh, that was Tolliver. I'm sorry, not Boogie.
Rockets have gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. To the middle.
Oh, gotta stop fouling.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. And he hasn't cashed in on his chances at the line, only making 1 free throw.
Not the best statistic for him in terms of his performance at the line. Very low numbers.
Now, the Kings haven't had too many deep runs in the playoffs, but they have had some fantastic
that was a screen.
Ever since
is it?
They moved to
Sacramento not good.
In 1985, damn. They've had some of the most exciting
I it bounced
the
off the thing.
Here's Gordon. Good.
Damn.
With the assist that time.
87% for, oh, that's free throw.
Assist number 5 here tonight.
Now, this is exactly the start they wanted to this half. They've only
oh, my God. Why? That was
Chris,
so good.
The most fans would call you the greatest Sacramento King ever to play.
Well, you know, we've had some great players, and Oscar Robertson wasn't in that Sacramento era. I'm lucky for that because he's one of the greatest players of all time. And you can also make a case for Mitch Richmond. His teams didn't win, but he was an incredible scorer.
Pass back.
And Young kicks to Quinn.
Get that connection. Why am I missing and all my shots? Like, out. I don't understand.
Houston's gone 1 of 3 from downtown since halftime.
Oh, he's dropped it.
And the
oh, game. Whatever. Oh, my God. That's unreal.
That's foul number 2 for him.
That is silly. I don't know why I'm not making these shots wide open, you know? It's silly.
And so Mike D'Antoni has had enough. Timeout. I think everyone would agree, Chris, you're one of the best passing big men in the history of the NBA. Why is it that passing from post players isn't a skill that is developed more at all levels of basketball?
Well, one thing, it seems like we have less post players.
Oh, good steal.
You know what? I'm not sure. I think maybe
Rudy.
Emphasis on scoring. I don't know. All I can speak about is
there you go.
I grew up watching, you know, Magic
that
Johnson,
fast break bonus.
That time was a freakish player because he was 6'9 playing the point guard. You know, think about how the game has evolved. And so yes. For myself,
oh, come on.
That passing skill
and then they get a wide open three because of it. See, that's what I mean. That's silly. Just give me the ball.
One hand and palm it in the post. Guys that I knew
oh, I dropped it.
In the post and
but
I kept
see, they
thinking,
get
you know,
that animation, but I don't.
The possession. If I'm going to beast down here in this post, if I get double teamed, come you know, on, I don't want to just pass it out for a waste of possession. Why not make something happen with it? So maybe it could be the mentality as well.
Well said. For Houston, they have gone 6 of 11 from the line tonight.
It's 30 points out.
Look at this Rockets team. As impressive as they are on the offensive end, they do have their weak spots. One big one.
Take it, Rudy. Take it.
Closing out possessions. They just give up way too many second chance looks.
Boogie.
They with the name.
No. Boogie, why? You had a clear path. And that's my
and
fault
Harden
as well.
Gets it to go in on the assist by Anderson.
Just got to get that thing
and
maxed and it won't come down.
6 points for James Harden. Sacramento's gone 2 of 5.
What are they doing? Oh. Woo.
Press tearing the rim apart on that dunk, just the simply exceptional.
I want to get some 360s and whatnot.
For Houston, they've gotten 5 of 8
Whoa,
shots to fall.
Made
him
pick
him
it up.
Third quarter, a nice 62% from the field.
Now, here is give me Harden, that.
Guarded by Quinn. Harden the pass to Nene.
Here's See, Gordon. I'm forcing him and up, but they still sink the it.
I mean, he's connecting on most of his shots out there, and his team has needed every one of them.
Watch the dribble. Whoa.
Now here's
There's Brent, a double.
Guarded by Harden.
Rudy, take it.
Here's
I'm here.
Outside. Another three for Sacramento.
Good. Come oh, on, my God. Allow Gay to get 30 points. From beyond the arc. Why is this happening?
When he's nailing that long ball.
Here's Gordon. He's got 11.
Oh, man.
Harden draws the double. And the
oh, why did I do that? Oh, man. I, like, cringe real bad when I do it. And legitimately, that is the correct use of the word. Costa Clufus. Harden oh, that's mine. Line, of course, that's mine.
Oh, I love how Harden pulls once he gets the ball. If you play off him just a little bit, it'll cost you.
Sacramento's gone downtown 13 times in this game, and they're just over.
Justice, take it.
7 of 13 on 3.
Justice. Young's he doesn't make his shots. Rockets that's what's annoying. 7 of 10. So we can't get OJ flowing when third. I'm trying to get passes.
It's good. The assist that time.
They're going to need a lot of those threes.
Harden's got 6 assists now in the game.
All right, I want to get some assists.
Now here's Prez. He's Books. Got 36.
Bad boogie. They're not sink. Every time I get it, they don't sink it. So I have 36 points, which is insane. Come on, Kufis. Raise the Rufus. There you go. All right, I'm off probably for the whole quarter. Yep, quite a lot, actually. And I'm a shooting guard. Why are you leaving me? And why did I miss that? Come on, game. So annoying. And that's mine, right? That's always mine. Defensive breakdown. Bad transition defense.
With Harden, he can score from just about anywhere, even the locker room. I mean, when he's scoring from a number of spots, the D is in for a long day.
Look at that screen. Come on. You got to sink that.
Good. Quinn's got 38 points.
Really cooking.
This has been an amazing display. A true crowd-pleasing performance for him. I mean, and it's helped get this team the lead.
I need more assists. You know, I want to get my team involved. I have plenty of points.
Dishes to Harden. And it's Houston with another.
After got caught in the screen. Aggressive and look for a shot in the first half. You don't have to let him know this time. You don't have to remind him now. He is really taking
Come on,
his
man.
Game
that's money.
Took him no time at all.
Is that a two or a three ball?
40 points for Prez.
You can tell he's having a ball out there. He's in the zone. And when he gets this hot, look out.
Poked loose and stolen by Barnes. He dishes it to
I don't have the ball. See, I don't have the ball.
And here we go. Fast break. Beverly's got it.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, they missed.
Harden, no good. The King shooting has been just fantastic, around 65% tonight, getting exactly what they want when they want it.
Run the basket. Quinn. Dude, you got to run the basket. And he's going to miss. It's oh, we made it. Contact on the shot. Right, there we go. Getting that assist.
A three-point play chance here.
Move back with the PG. Do you think I can get four assists in the last 4 minutes?
Is checked in for Anderson. Beasley comes in for Gordon. Brewer is checked in for James Harden. And it's Pablo Prigioni in for Patrick Beverly. And turnover in the league. We're seeing it right now. A new commissioner, a new director of the Players Association. Chris, new owners. Do you like the way things are going in that regard?
I do. Basketball is in great
hands. Whoa, we have 146.
I think that, you know, we have great leadership and we're continuing in the way that we were going.
That just seems all-starry.
Everyone. Mm-hmm. And I love watching the game expand and evolve.
What was that?
Wilson. Here's Brewer. Houston.
I was trying to box him out.
Kicks it out to Beasley.
Oh, what am I doing?
Over to
and they switch my man again. They keep switching it up. I can't do anything about it.
They've cashed in on a lot of second chance opportunities here in the second half.
Take it.
Extra effort will help.
Why are you fading like that? Why are you fading?
The defense is well aware of how good he is from there and did a great job of forcing that miss.
Got that one up.
Oh, my God.
Gioni's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Let's go.
Sacramento's gone 4-6 from beyond the arc in the fourth quarter so far. Prez with the ball. They set the pick to the middle.
Go!
Barnes, a good finish at the
There we are. Everyone's getting a little bit tired.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Prigioni kicks to Brewer.
I'm in the lane.
passes to Monta Ellis.
Oh man, and they foul every time.
There. Missing the shot, he'll shoot two. Well, Monta Ellis is a pretty intriguing big man out of Lithuania, Chris. He has a great touch from anywhere on the floor,
but he almost fell over.
Put his back to the basket and post you up.
And Monta Ellis, or Demo, as they like to call him. Man, this guy had a strange 2016. He was traded at the deadline to Detroit, but the Pistons rescinded the trade after a physical. Rare to see that happen, but Demo was healthy enough to continue playing the rest of the season.
Oh, man, you got to pass.
The drive by Barnes. Five on the clock.
I'm getting doubled. Who's
Quinn
open?
Passes to Cauley Stone.
Why? He's not even open.
From Barnes, it's tipped, and he recovers.
Oh!
The Rocket shooting
made him drop it, and that's
quarter.
My man, right?
Rigioni dishes to
Who's Bruce. My man? Make up your mind.
Rigioni kicks to Nene. From eight.
God.
And he was fouled in the act of shooting.
Can we crack 150? I think we can. We have a minute 30 left.
Yeah, how about that?
Nene's a bricker.
Maintain control,
but he still makes it.
The play.
He must have been
Chris
rolling.
You and I were just talking about DeAndre Jordan and all that happened to him a couple years ago at Dallas. He agreed to go to the Mavs, then changed his mind. The league ended up shortening the free agency more.
Nene's blocking me like an knob.
Do you like that change?
You know what? It depends on who you are in this situation.
Get over here.
I haven't been a free agent before. I know that
you've got to take this myself.
Oh
my God, 10,000 fans
really
for that one.
A contest. Just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the Kings.
You don't see.
I don't know why it's so high scoring.
Often, but tonight, this is a quality win across the board to deliver out this kind of punishment.
I just wanted that rebound.
They never changed the approach. They just kept after it and showed they were
Doubled.
Clearly
Slam it down.
A better team in just about
yep.
every single category.
And it'll advance.
I want 10 assists.
12 on the season.
They can chalk this one up, but these two teams will see plenty more of one another
on,
before
bro.
The season's over. And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for Prez. You can do a lot. To
I just want more assists. That's all I want.
Scoring, and it was his quick
like, this
hands
is just
on the
unrealistically high. I don't know why the scoring is so ridiculous.
There's 39 seconds left to play in the final quarter.
And yep. Well, that's nine. I need one more assist to get the double-double.
It is now, thanks to that last little spurt.
No, that's the nail in the coffin. Call for the game.
Beasley, the best in the name. It's deflected. And it's out of bounds to the Rockets as Houston retains possession.
And 42 no points. But to lunge for that pass to make sure it didn't get through.
Oh, great resolve there on defense, allowing nothing easy.
Oh, stolen. Let's get the assist.
Difference between shot clock and game clock. Quinn kicks to Young. Cauley Stein dishes to Quinn.
Take it.
Levins passes to Quinn. 5 to shoot. It's Levins, top of the key. The Kings need to get off a shot here.
Oh, it's a violation.
4-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over.
All right, no assist. Wow.
Sacramento,
absolute blowout.
They poured it out tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best.
Like,
I mean,
why was that so high scoring?
No,
that's just insane.
And the execution was flawless.
I'm pretty sure that Kenny and
joining us.
Ernie and Shaq want to talk to me.
For Greg Anthony, Chris Webber, and David Aldridge.
What's up, Steve?
Kevin Harlan.
What's going on, Prez? Guys back in the studio want to talk to you.
Perfect.
By 2K Sports. So long, everyone.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Welcome back, friends and neighbors. Ernie Johnson along with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith as we move forward to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Prez.
Yeah, I want, like, those points. I was just, that's all I was.
Hey, man, this is Kenny, man. Congrats on a great win and also getting your season high, man. Your season high in points, man. Now, is this your best game so far?
I think I've had better games. It's one of the best, though.
Yeah, man, you know what's up there.
I've had some nice games here and there, but this might be the one where I felt like I had the biggest impact on offense. Hopefully it's something I can keep up moving forward.
Well, I think you will. I think overall what you did tonight can apply any night. Good job, man.
Thanks, man. I just got to get my B12 up, Kenny.
Without question.
That's going to do it for our broadcast tonight. We certainly hope you've enjoyed the show, don't we, guys?
It was great.
Yeah. Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, and for Kevin Harlan and the entire 2K Sports crew, all 653,000 of them.
Yeah, it's a lot.
Hardworking.
A lot of people.
Yeah. It's a long line at the buffet, though. Yeah.
Shout out to the T-Poles, man.
Oh, yes.
I don't know
sure.
his name, but I know his face.
I'm Ernie Johnson. See you next time.
Mucho successo. Pretty solid game. Special loading screen? So maybe special cutscene?
24 seconds with Jason Richmond.
Wow. You talk about living up to expectations. I'm going to do it, folks. Yep. I'm going to start the comparisons right now. Oscar, Jerry, Magic, Bird, MJ, LeBron, and now a new addition to the list. Hail to the Chief. That's right. Dust off your shelves, Mr. President. You're going to need some trophy space.
Ha!
Oh my gosh, babe, that game was so good.
Pretty good, right?
Oh, that was so good.
Thank you.
You guys seem to really be clicking out there.
Finally, I'm telling you.
Oh, so do you think you're finally settled in?
Yeah. I mean, it took a while, but I feel like we're getting there.
Oh,
and I feel
so
like
good.
I'll be a little more settled in once you move in full time.
You mean after I graduate?
Yes, after you graduate. Why are you so surprised?
No, I mean, maybe a little. I love being with you. It's just a little overwhelming with you being in the NBA.
Right, tell me about it. I mean, just hurry up and graduate so you can come and hang out and we can do all this stuff together. Like, it's too much to take care of for one person, you know?
All right, well, how about?
How about?
I enter the draft.
You enter the draft. The NBA draft.
NBA draft.
Okay.
I mean, I've been working on some shots. I've been watching
really?
You.
Okay, let's, your shot.
So,
let's
you know,
shot.
Like a little bit of like that. And like uh-huh. a little bit of like uh-huh. that. Uh-huh. You're okay. not, you don't even see
I'm
what's happening.
See
Where
what's
is
happening.
The ball?
Wow.
We don't know.
Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, yeah.
It's terrible. I'll
talk to coach and we'll see what we can do.
Ha! So she came and hung out. That's kind of cool. Haven't seen her at all. And mom sent me a text. Tell the boys nice job today. Nice. I will. And don't think your 42 points wasn't a big factor. That's funny. So can she come up whenever you want? Whenever then? That's kind of neat. Whoa, that was a murder. Okay. So. Oh, someone's here. Jay Young. Rudy Gay. Denver. What a do, my. My bro dogs, how you guys doing? Welcome, welcome. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go ahead and split this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I sure as hell did. Oh, who else is here? Collison and Cousins. It's the whole team just about.
Hey, yo.
Look at this. My team's swagging out here on the court. Are we going to do like some 5-on-5? I think I'll do that as soon as we come back. So, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, if you enjoyed, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. They'll be down below in the description. And play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. See, I told you. Take it easy. Have a great day. I'll see you soon in the next one. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys. So back, yeah, give me that bow. In your lane like a trap train. Give me that hell nah, they ain't running like this. On my marathon, bitch. You know me, been chillin' at the top. This the type of feel you only feel it when you hide. NBA 2K on the dive. Drop it.